The behavior shown by Tom Brady is not tolerable. No doubt Tom Brady is a GOAT. Everybody has respect for his game, but how dare he go to the other players on the sidelines yelling, pointing his fingers at them because he got sacked. He is not the coach, everybody knows very well. Shame on the coach for allowing him that they are on the guys on the other team doing their job too. This kind of behavior is not justifiable.